A major setback for crews trying to clean up that massive sinkhole in Pasco County. It actually got bigger as the ground buckled under the weight of their equipment. And now two more families can't sleep in their own beds tonight. The county's building inspection office found signs that the foundation in those homes is shifting and it is not safe to go back inside.
Tile, for instance, was buckling and popping inside of the homes. And door frames were just not matching up.
The news last night that we're not going to be able to go back in ever to the house is sad, but it offers closure. It offers you a direction, which for the last 3 weeks we haven't had one.
Homeowners watched as crews worked to stabilize one side of the sinkhole by adding lime rock to the edges, a new strategy after the hole widened another 30 feet this week. Now the plan is to add a small float barge for them to work on. This will slow down the cleanup process. Crews plan on being there for months.